everybody. So today I'm gonna do. You can't laugh like that while I'm trying to do an intro. Hi everybody. So today I'm gonna do best friend tag with my best friend Jake. We did this 3 years ago, so the link to that video is gonna be down below. Ready, Jake?
Mm-hmm.
You never said hi to YouTube. Oh, Chris. You're supposed to say hi to YouTube.
Oh, hi YouTube. Okay.
Where did you guys first meet, or how did you guys first meet?
Well, I guess technically we met. We're introduced because of a snow tubing trip.
We never actually spoke on this trip.
We never spoke on that trip. But we did text as a result of that trip. So maybe that counts.
Well, more like a result of our friends, too.
Right.
A nice combination of it all. Favorite memory?
You're pretty good memory.
No, you can't. That's a bullshit answer.
Well, do you have a favorite memory?
Yes, and I'm not telling you because you're going to steal it.
What is it?
I'm not telling you.
Enjoyed our trip to Coney Island last year.
Oh, really?
That was the first time I've been to Coney Island, so that's partially why.
No, that was the second time I've been there. My favorite memory is the time I took you to Disney.
Oh, that was good. I forgot that happened first.
We've done a lot of really good trips lately.
Yeah. I don't know where all this money came from.
where did all of this money come from?
They all happened.
We went to Coney Island, we went to Disney, we went to Dayglo. We did that. Oh, that was fun. That was a lot of fun. Last time you saw the other person, I've seen him every day since last Monday.
Yeah. We work at the same camp.
And then he just spent the weekend at my house.
I was actually just told to work at this camp, so.
It was a great idea. It was a great idea, and I'm glad it happened, because next year, he's going to leave me for Germany.
Because
he doesn't love me. Last text you have from that person. Okay, last thing I texted him was, can we watch Frozen now? And his last text to me was, estimated time of arrival.
And both fascinating messages.
I think the Frozen one's the more important one. Which he fell asleep for. Name one fact about your friendship. Oh, he's currently my, like, out of all the best friends I've ever had in my life, he's currently the oldest one right now. Like, all of my other...
The oldest person?
No, like all of my friendships, like, that I consider best friends, like, true best friends, mm-hmm. You're the currently the only one that's from junior high.
Cool.
Your turn.
Interesting facts.
Fact about us.
Maybe if we had like look at an account of all the money spent, or like who paid for who and when, that'd be an interesting account to look at. There's no books being kept, but we probably owe each other a lot of money.
No, I think we balance it out. We balance.
Right.
It.
Maybe we try.
Yeah.
In the most basic of ways.
No, we don't.
So no.
Name one talent about the other one. I have a really great one for this one.
You can draw them and do artistic things.
You said that last time.
Well,
you also made a joke that I'm a panda and that my only talent is sleeping and eating.
That's also true, evident of today.
One random talent that you have. You use Bhangra and you're really good at it. At least I think so.
That's true.
What does the other one order at Starbucks?
Okay.
You ordered iced venti skim chai.
Because
you just got back from Germany.
Yes.
Where you were very unhealthy.
And you order a venti, a soy latte.
Soy because I'm lactose intolerant. What are three words that describe your best friend? Should I be funny or go cheesy? Jake tries to be funny. Oh, that's not a word. I have to think of a word.
Funny is a word.
Funny. Really smart. Like, crazy smart. I'm sorry, you go to an Ivy League school, and I want to say you care a lot, but I feel like you don't show it ever.
I care.
So you do, but you never show it.
Okay, that's fair.
You're very, like, you like to hide your feelings, mm-hmm. And it's a little difficult sometimes.
Well, you're the exact opposite. I don't know what to describe as, like, emotional. You're not, like, an emotional, but you're more able to show your emotions and communicate that with others. You're also intelligent.
Not as much as you.
Okay. And I don't know how to put this.
Okay, describe it.
It's like you're like skillful. So besides from being like intelligent, like a different part of being like practically intelligent.
What?
Like you're really good at hair and makeup. You know a lot of like tricks about that. And you know a lot of like, I don't know, you know like tips and secrets about things.
All the secrets of the world.
No, that's like...
No, that makes sense. Oh, thanks, bud.
NP.
What's the other's dream job? You want to be a doctor. possibly go into research, mm-hmm. and he's going to find the cure to cancer for me, because after my grandpa died, I asked him to, so that I'm holding you to that, mm-hmm. you have to do that, or at least try to, which you already kind of, you did, because you worked in a cancer research lab, right?
Yeah, I didn't find any cures.
Yeah,
but
you know, it's a start, okay? Try it.
What do you want to do?
I want to do a lot of things.
Yeah, dream job is just to, like, in some capacity, to just create things and invent things.
Where did we even leave off? Oh, magic! We relocated in the house because everything echoes in my house, and my family decided they wanted to eat food. Favorite inside joke? Do we have one? We don't have good inside jokes anymore.
No, this is true. We don't.
Who takes longer to get ready in the morning?
I'm just gonna assume you.
Come on.
It doesn't take me very long in the morning to get ready.
Okay, who took longer to take a shower last night?
I don't know.
Yeah. Well, I'm sorry. Do you see all this hair? Do you know how long it takes to rinse and lather and rinse again all
I'm
this
not
hair?
I'm saying it's a bad thing. I'm just saying that's true.
Yeah. Favorite song. And I think it's supposed to be the other's favorite song. Rather Be.
Oh, yeah.
The only song we sang this weekend. Yeah, we've been singing that song a lot.
And I'm thinking about you. Don't sing. No. You just want to hear it.
What's it like being a best friends with someone obsessed with YouTube?
It doesn't really affect my life personally. Except when I'm forced to do this video.
Okay, you were not forced.
I wasn't forced. I had the option and then I gave in and said yes. Fair?
Fair. Blackberry, iPhone. Name the other's favorite movie.
I have no idea what your favorite movie is. Frozen? You like Frozen?
Oh, I told you my favorite Disney movies 2 days ago.
What?
Let's see if you remember this one.
Favorite movie. Did you say Toy Story?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm gonna steal my answers from the last video. Fight Club.
Oh yeah.
Dark Knight. What movie have we seen that you actually liked? I don't know on the movies
anymore. I don't know. I used to have Fight Club on my computer.
Oh.
So I guess that's good.
Hey.
Fight Club
hey
and
now.
What else?
Oh my god, everything's changing in this video between lighting and location.
Whatever. It'll be an interesting video.
Weirdest thing we've done together. Yeah. Video chatting a lot, but we don't actually say anything.
We don't do anything.
Which makes me kind of sad. It's like, I don't see you during the year, and we finally video chat, and you don't really have anything to say to me.
Oh, okay. We'll change it.
It breaks my heart a little, especially since you want to go to Germany next summer.
Mm-hmm.
No way to talk. If we spend a lot of time apart, and we have a lot of things to tell each other, like, Jake doesn't really tell me things over text message. Unless they're like 3 second things that he can just type out really quickly, but like stories.
It's just hard.
Yeah, you just are really bad at it. Do you guys have anything matching?
Where is it?
We got airbrush tattoos yesterday because we went to a water park. We also have another one on our back, but that's so much effort. It's a playing card. Do we have anything matching?
Nothing.
Aside from this? This is sad. This is the only thing we have. We got hashtag tattoos. Oh my god. Okay. Name the other's favorite TV show. Well, you currently are obsessed with Orange is the New Black.
Mm-hmm.
Can I just say that when Jake likes a TV show, he'll just watch it until...
I just binge watch.
He binge watches. But when I obsess, I become a fangirl, and then I join fandoms, and it's very unhealthy. You like Orange is the New Black, Doctor Who, Hemlock Grove is something you're watching right now. We used to watch Pretty Little Liars together.
That was
great.
A long time ago.
That was a very long time ago.
You watch Once Upon a Time?
I do.
And what was the other show? Witches of East End.
Yeah, that's my current binge.
Is it East End?
Yeah, good job.
Okay.
That's my current binge because of Netflix. We're done!
Ooh.
Yay! So, thanks, Jake, for sitting through this. What is this?
I don't know. I tried something that didn't really work.
So if you guys have any more video requests, leave them in the comments down below. Check out our last video together. We actually did two. We did an outfit of the day and best friend tag, so those will be somewhere in this video. And hope you guys watch those, and hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you.
Bye.
Bye, YouTube. I need to film an intro. It's really interesting.
What? Is there an intro to the last one?
Yeah. No, can we do the handshake that you came up with yesterday?
No, what would we do?
No, it was the other way. That's what it was.
Sure.
Okay. I'm happy. They look pretty.
Wonderful.
You didn't even look at me.
I've been looking at you forever.